I don't know what comes to your mind when it comes to online business, in making money or setting up an online platform that can actually make money for you, maybe in the future, passive income, as the case may be. But there is a model for the online business, and just like any other business you can ever imagine, there is a model for every business. And the online business model is what I call the connector model. And an example of this will be, let's use Uber for instance. Now, Uber is one of the biggest taxi company in the world that has no single taxi of their own. And what is Uber doing? Uber, let's say these people by my left here are looking for a taxi to go to the airport. Now, Uber comes in as a middleman to say, okay, I can get you a taxi that can get you to the airport from where you are without wasting time. And what Uber simply does in achieving this is they connect the taxi owner with the people who are in need of this taxi at the moment. And by connecting these two, Uber now makes money and makes profit out of the work they have done by connecting the taxi owner and those in need of the taxi. Another good example of this is the Airbnb. If you might have heard of Airbnb, a lot of Nigerians are into it and are using it to actually, rent houses and accommodations for people. So the same way that Uber works is the same way Airbnb works. They connect travelers, all these persons who are looking for accommodation wherever they are going, with those who owns the apartment. So by linking these persons with the owners of this apartment, they stand as a middleman and they make money out of it. And that is what I want you to do. So in the course of this, and you can achieve this platform starting up a blog of your own. The whole lot of tutorials I've put on my channels about ways to make money online, but you can confidently achieve this starting a blog of your own, which is basically what I am going to show you, how to set up a blog and how to publish your first post. So in order to succeed online, you need to set yourself as the middleman between your audience and the solution they are looking for. That is when you come in. You are going to stand here. This is you at the middle here, and this is your audience, and here will be the solution they are looking for. And how do you set up this? I've told you to start with, you can start with a blog, and I'm going to walk you through on how to actually do that. So the first step is choosing an industry for what you want to provide solutions for. Everybody that comes online in one way or the other is looking for a solution. Those who search on YouTube, on Google search, on Bing search and other search engine, they are actually looking for solutions for their problem. And if you can stand in as a middleman that I've showed you in the previous slide to actually provide that solution that your audience need, then you stand to gain a lot. You can become the next Uber company, or you can become the next big Airbnb. So now the first step, now as I said, the first step to actually start with is choosing an industry. And this industry you are going to choose, that is where you are going to carve out your niche. And this model works for any industry you can ever think of, be it an MLM industry, MLM company. And I have a very good company that I recommend here in Nigeria, anywhere in the world, that you can actually start using to make your own money online. There is a link below this video. It is called LifeWave, and their product actually speak for themselves. You don't even need too much work to actually get started. So you can check out LifeWave or in the video description below. And if you don't understand anything, you can always contact me and I'll put you through. It could be in weight loss, it could be in hairdressing, it could be in affiliate marketing, one of my favorite way of making money online, affiliate marketing. But you need a training on this if you have not no training on it already. It could be in coaching, in real estate, just name it. First, you choose an industry, and when you choose an industry, you now stand as a middleman with your blog, providing solutions that people act that your audience are actually looking for. And when you provide a solution, at the end of the day, you in return make a whole lot of money online. That is just the summary of how the online business model work. If you are not getting this, That means there's something wrong, and you must re-strategize and see how you can serve yourself as the middleman between your audience and the solution they are looking for. Now, who is this for? This is for you if you have been struggling to make your first dollar online and can't seem to figure it out. This is for you if you are brand new or still confused as of the heck about how internet marketing really works. This is equally for you if you have tried every internet marketing lead generation program under the sun and it seems as if nothing is working. It is equally for you if you already have a business or you don't have a business yet. Don't worry. The most important thing is that learn this the right way and put in your effort, and definitely you'll start getting good result out of it. Now, who this works for? As I've mentioned earlier, that you have the first step is by choosing an industry where you can be blogging for. This works for supplement business, it works for MLM business, brick and mortar business, it works for weight loss, for e-commerce, for affiliate marketing business, real estate business, consultancy business, medical business, coaching, B&B business. Go ahead and name it, whether it's a software business or whatever. It works for all types of businesses. If you learn it the right way, this online model of setting yourself as a middleman between your audience and the solution they are looking for work for all types of businesses. So all you just need to do is go ahead and choose an industry. And if you don't have a business yet, then you should start with the multi-level marketing industry company that I'm recommending, which is LifeWave. They equally now to tell you how good LifeWave is. This video is not about LifeWave, but I'm just recommending for a start a product that you can actually start promoting today to make money online. They have a whole lot of benefit with their product. You can go ahead in the link below to check out LifeWave. I'll make a separate video totally for LifeWave in the future. Who is this not for? Now, if you are looking at getting rich quick, this is not for you. No matter how much I'm going to show you and I'm going to tell you that the online business model will make for you, I am not promising you that this will get you rich overnight. So if you are looking to get rich quick, this is not for you. If you are lazy and are not willing to take action on your business, this model is not for you. It can't work for you. If you are not willing to stretch yourself and become the best version of yourself, then definitely this business is not for you because it won't work at all. If you are not willing to invest in yourself and your education in order to learn skills that will pay you for the rest of your life, this is not equally for you. So there are a whole lot of sacrifices you have to make. I am not saying you have to quit your job. You don't have need to quit your job, but the effort that is required, the investment that is required, you must be ready to put in those investment, to put in those effort in order to be able to be so, to, in order to be successful in this. So just like we go to the university to study for 5, 6 years, and as the case may be, or 4 years, you need to learn this model. You don't need to go to school to learn it. You need to learn it from those who know it. That is the only way you can succeed with this. You need to learn it from those who know it already. You need a mentor to guide you, who has already been into this, so that you will avoid mistakes. That is the only way you can succeed.